All right. Send the first suspect.
Let's send in the button. Over. Okay.
This is a polygraph test. I have to ask you to strap that on for me.
That's the first time a guy's ever told me to strap something on. Mm.
Next.
Didn't we already interrogate this guy?
That was a security guard. Alright. Where were you when we went to lunch?
I was working in the,
Let me rephrase that question. Where were you at the time period of us on the way to lunch?
How many of these am I supposed to clip on? This one's not even connected.
Damn it, MR! Cut the crap! Where's my sandwich?
Well, I don't know anything about a sandwich! But what I do know is trim my hat!
It's a chimba hat!
Well, normally, one of these chimba hats goes about two feet. But special deal at the ground, you get two chimba hats rolling.
Where can I get one of those?
Now you can only get this special deal at the corral.
Well, how do I get to the corral?
Well, to get to the corral, you take a left on Blackhawk, then you go down a little bit more, take another right somewhere. If you hit the feed bag, you keep going a little bit more, you hit the other thing on Longhorn, and if you hit the chuck wagon, you've gone too far.
Where can I get one of those?
What?
Are you serious?
I just told you.
Those prices are crazy.
He's not lying.
Alright. So what was your role of involvement pertaining to my missing sandwich?
Why would I steal the sandwich I made for you?
Are you even French?
Oh, of course I am. Le sandwich.
Alright, guy, where's my sandwich? You scared yet, boy? Are you scared yet, boy? Answer me! Are you scared? Where's my sandwich? Damn it. This guy's not talking.
Maybe he doesn't know anything.
Yeah. Or maybe he's just the best damn detective they have! What'd you do with my sandwich?
I didn't take your sandwich.
You don't know anything about my sandwich or the disappearance of said sandwich?
I only know one thing. And that's that. Penguins are some funny looking birds.
So you swear to God that you didn't take my sandwich?
not swear me.
I know you took my goddamn sandwich.
I can...
I feel it. I know you did. Yes. Send Bruce in here. Got a mess for him to clean up. Thank you. I don't see a mess anywhere.
Look at my desk. I've been sitting on it.
That's why that guy killed your parents, because they probably stole his sandwich, too. I would have done the same thing.
I didn't take your sandwich. What was that, like a week ago?
Alright, that's it.
See you in court.
Puzzles. The woman holds her tongue.